हेलो।
एक्चुअली आई हर्ड दैट यू हैव जॉइंड कॉग्निजेंट, इज दैट राइट?
यस, आई हैव जॉइंड इन कॉग्निजेंट।
एक्चुअली आई हैव सम डाउट्स रिगार्डिंग इट। कैन आई आस्क सम क्वेश्चंस सो दैट इट विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर माय प्लेसमेंट?
यस श्योर, इट्स माय प्लेजर।
एक्चुअली हाउ यू जॉइंड कॉग्निजेंट, व्हाट इज द मोड, थ्रू कॉलेज और कैंपस? हाउ यू जॉइंड?
कॉग्निजेंट केम टू माय कैंपस, सो इट इज थ्रू कैंपस प्लेसमेंट।
ओके, थ्रू कैंपस। So, what is the placement procedure for getting into Cognizant?
I will tell you the procedure. So initially, I will tell you about the eligibility criteria for the exam.
Yeah, okay.
So we must have 60% in 10th, 12th, and in our current degree.
Okay.
Will be no standing areas.
Mm-hmm.
So when coming to the selection process, they will conduct one online test. It is through AMCAT platform.
AMCAT, okay.
Yeah. In that AMCAT platform test, we have quantitative ability, logical reasoning, and verbal ability, and also automatics.
Okay.
So I have heard that recently the pattern has changed. There is no verbal ability. Instead of that, there is only the English essay writing test.
Okay.
But during my period, they have conducted only verbal ability. No, there is no essay writing.
Okay, at your time there is no essay writing. Okay, now essay writing is there in exam?
Yes, now essay writing is there. There is no verbal ability.
Oh, okay. And after that?
So after we qualify that, before that, they will give us two options. It is virtual and through college.
Okay.
That AMCAT exam in our home, or we can write in college also.
Oh, okay, we can write AMCAT in our own room, or we can go to college and write inside college.
Yes, and also it is an online proctored test.
Oh, okay.
So there will be a webcam for that. They will monitor us.
Okay, and after that?
So after completion of the test, they will announce the results of the test on the next day. If we got selected, there will be an interview.
Okay, direct face-to-face interview.
Yeah, at that time it is a face to face, but now due to these situations, it is through online only.
Oh, okay.
So the interview consists of two rounds. One is technical and HR.
Mm-hmm.
I will brief you about how my interview went.
Yeah.
Yeah. So initially they will look into our resume. What are the things we wrote in our resume? They will ask only those things. So be particular in that resume, what we are writing in that.
Mm-hmm.
So
we have to be thorough in what we wrote in our resume.
Yes.
Okay.
So if we have done any projects, they will ask the project related questions.
Okay.
Coming to the technical, they will ask about some basic knowledge questions on arrays, SQL queries, and pattern programs.
Okay, but for telling this, if the interview asked me a question on array, can I answer it back in any programming language, or there is any specific programming language that I have to follow, like C or C++?
No, there is no specific program. You just give a logic to them, like how the array works. You can use your own language.
Can I tell him in any programming language?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So after the technical round?
So after the technical round, here also the shortlisting happens. So if we got selected in this round, we will go to HR round.
Okay, HR. Okay. How HR round is going to be? How HR round is going to be?
Yeah, in HR round, they will ask us about like general questions, like tell me about yourself, and they will ask about their company.
Okay.
And in person, they have asked me about the Indian company. Sorry, Indian economy.
Oh.
So they will ask about preferences. Are you open to shifts? And the question, they will ask these type of questions.
Okay. And so HR round is the last round?
Yes.
Okay. So let me get my doubt cleared, just for my clarity. What is the mode of interview you took? Like, it is completely online or it is completely offline?
No, it's completely offline.
Completely offline?
Hmm.
Okay. And I have a small doubt regarding the dress code. During interview, for the interview, what is the dress code I can wear?
particularly in interviews, in any interview, we have to get a formal only from top to bottom. And I would prefer only the light colors rather than the dark colors.
Okay. And like after the complete procedure, what you have done till now, till the HR round, after completing it, when you received your offer letter and your call letter?
Yeah, after completing the HR round, they have sent a message that you are selected on nearly 4 days after they sent a message.
Okay, that is your offer letter?
No, it's not offer letter. It is that you are selected.
Just a confirmation.
Yes, confirmation mail.
Okay, then what about your offer letter?
After 2 months of interview, I got an offer letter.
Okay.
And the call letter will be based on the business requirements.
Okay. So offer letter you will get within a few months, but call letter you can't predict. It depends on the company.
Yes.
Okay.